I like to do it this way. Because an exhibition is a way to tell a story, to articulate a problem, to think about something and to do it in a way that would not be possible with any other medium.
These are all like
And then you come to this, the scenery is all about Taiwan, Taipei, and working with, you know, working with the city in different ways. And then from there on you go, then you differ again, you go into a weird form of nationalism. Like fratricide, you know, brother killing brother, or brother against brother, or sister against sister, this kind of situation. And then you breathe a little bit, there's a bit of relaxing with Sean Laudler's piece. The end. There's a lot of a bit of smiling at the end with Nassan Tour and Sasa Sedlacek, which is the, you know, robot, the begging robot, and you're relieved on the first floor. And then when you go to the second floor, it's again the thing starts again. I mean, so that's how the exhibition is rolled out in a way. I mean, if the audience, a viewer normally would not realize this, if they can feel it a little bit, this is okay. But this is, kind of did it like, you know, you just turn the pages in a book. I mean, there's one way I would like the exhibition, we would like the exhibition to be followed, mm-hmm. is that, you know, you come, you do the route, and then you go, you do the route again, and you come out. If you do it that way, I think even if you don't have to understand everything, you will feel that, you know, this is like a big, it's like a big sentence, it's like a coherent sentence. So in a way, I'm kind of happy with the way the exhibition reads. But we wanted to put a lot of, with kind of lighter, happier, faster works in between to give you like moments of relief. Because the first floor could be, at the beginning, could be quite heavy. Because it's like, you know, facing yourself. Especially, you know, I mean, there's always a problem. There's always a concern about this. You know, somebody comes from outside and says something about the inside, and then goes away. So I mean, how much do I know? What is my take on truth? Should I be arrogant to say these kinds of things? But at the same time, there was a philosopher who said also. Which does not apply to this case particularly, but it's a sentence that I hold in value, very dear to me. And he said, sometimes the truth of a situation could come from outside, which also means that we get used to the inside and we forget that some things are not normal.